Currently, as per Amazon, we cannot read EPUB files on Kindle devices or apps, and Amazon starts supporting the EPUB format for Kindle from August 2022. But if at all you have a situation where you want to read EPUB files on your Kindle devices or apps, here's how you can do that. Head on to this website, which I'll provide the link in the description below. It's called freeconvert.com. And once you're here, you just want to import your EPUB file. For this, I'm going to pull up a sample EPUB file, my favorite, from this Naval Ravikant's Almanac book, which is available as a free download from this website. Now, of course, we also have this Mobi format, which speaks to Kindle. And obviously, I want to show and demo the EPUB file on Kindle. So I'm going to download a free EPUB file here for this demo. You can use any of your EPUB files if you want to. Once you have the EPUB file, you just have to drag and drop it into this website. If you have more than one also, you're welcome to do that. Once this is done, select your output as Mobi file and then click on convert to Mobi. So this got converted in a jiffy. All I want to do is just click on this download Mobi and it gets downloaded. And now that you are here, if you ever wondered how to export your complete books list from Kindle to a CSV or a spreadsheet, I made this video just for you. Please watch it here and I'll see you there.